Na 13 speelronden staat Almere City verrassend bovenaan in de keukenkampioendivisie. De revelatie van het seizoen bij de Almere's tot dusver is deze doelman Michael Wout, die voor één seizoen gehuurd wordt van Willem II. In 13 wedstrijden wist Wout zijn doel al 7 keer schoon te houden en mede daardoor nestelt Almere zich dus aan de top van de eerste divisie. Ook voor Wout is dit boven alle verwachtingen.
Ja, ik denk zo. We had a goal to get promoted and it's going well now, but to be at the top is I think it's much better than we thought.
Wout heeft in no time de naar Noorwegen vertrokken Joshua Smits doen vergeten in Almere met dus al 7 clean sheets in 13 wedstrijden. En daar is hij best trots op.
Yeah, of course I'm proud of it. It's a team effort, but individually I'm proud of it. 7 out of 13 I think it is, so it's good. But yeah, hopefully tomorrow we can keep another clean sheet and I know that when we keep a clean sheet we will win the game always because we have enough attacking power.
Wout hoopt dus vrijdagavond in Volendam voor de 8e keer zijn doel schoon te gaan houden. 7 clean sheets dus tot dusverre. Maar er was ook een enorme zeper te noteren dit seizoen voor de Almere's. In Leeuwarden verloor Almere City met maar liefst 7-2 bij Cambuur. En die 7-klapper deed pijn bij Wout.
Ja, het took us by shock. We didn't play well. I didn't play well. Nobody played well. But okay, last week we bounced back. We won 3-0 and I think we showed everybody how we can play and how we played the whole season except for that game.
De doelman uit Nieuw-Zeeland, die dus gehuurd wordt van Willem II, heeft het uitstekend naar zijn zin in Almere.
Ja, yeah, I'm really happy. I feel at home here. I have good coaches around me, good goalkeeping coach. I feel really welcome here and it's, I think that's helped me to perform well this season also.
Nu 1/3 van de competitie erop zit, is Wout heel duidelijk over zijn doelen. Hij wil koste wat het kost met Almere promoveren naar de Eredivisie.
Get promoted. Yeah?
Is it realistic, do you think, with all those big teams around you?
Yeah, I think so. I think we've shown it. We've just got to keep it going. I think it's being consistent and every week winning games. And if I look at the games we've played, we still drop points against Den Bosch and Dordrecht, and we're still at the top. So if we'd won those two games, we would have been 4 points further ahead. So it shows that we've done well and we could have done even better.
De 21-jarige Wout wil dus promoveren met Almere, maar wat gaat hij volgend seizoen doen?
Yeah, what about next year? Did you already think about it?
Yeah, I think about it sometimes, but at the moment I'm happy here and.
You want to stay here?
Yeah, maybe, I'm not going to say yes or no, but the feeling I have here is good and I'd be open to it.
Wout staat dus open voor een langer verblijf bij Almere City, dat na dit seizoen echter geen optie tot koop wist te bedingen op de doelman. Wout heeft bij Willem II nog een contract tot medio 2022, maar sluit dus niet uit dat hij langer in Almere blijft.
Yeah, we need to see in the future. I'm happy here. What's happening at Willem II, I'm not really interested in. I don't care how they do because it's not my club anymore. And Almere is my club and that's who I want to perform well for every week. And I'm well looked after here and the coaches like me in that. So I'm enjoying being at Almere, 100%. Ja.
Wout is dus totaal niet meer bezig met Willem II en geniet van zijn tijd in Almere. In ieder geval nog tot de zomer. En in die zomer hoopt hij dus te promoveren en als toetje met Nieuw-Zeeland deel te nemen aan de Olympische Spelen.
Yeah, there's big expectations there, Olympics and that. It's an exciting season for me personally. But I'm just enjoying playing every week and helping the team to do well. You know, there's no better feeling than coming in the day after a game when you win 3-0, you're top of the league. Yeah, everybody's happy, the fans are happy, the club's happy. Yeah, it's the best feeling, you know.